It's in behind here, and the chance for Omaha is in. Pancho, out of nothing, has beaten the keeper, Castaneda, and Omaha have hit the front away from home. They've needed a response, and they found it here at the Inter-Miami CF Stadium. It's Fort Lauderdale 0, Omaha 1. It's just one header in behind. The runner's not being tracked. And Austin Pancho gets his first goal for the club. One header from a goal kick. Might give a secondary assist there to Rashid Nuhu.